We will now do a demonstration of coincidence. That's right. I need a few helpers, folks. In fact, I need you, friend. What is your name?
Percy.
I'm sorry?
Percy.
Percy, you can just sit right there, my friend. It's quite all right there. You guys wouldn't need to disturb me up. Hold on. Percy, question. Do you play cards at all?
No.
No? Not really? First time for everything, friend. Tell you what, I got a little deck of playing cards here for you. I'm actually going to have these open for you. In fact, Percy, a little idea about a deck of playing cards is that they actually come in new deck order, which is basically ace through king, all the way down. In fact, the alternate colors. Do me a favor, open those up for me, please. Go ahead and just rip the sticker open for me, if you would. Got it? All good? Very nice. I'll take the deck, my friend. Good job. Now, ladies and gentlemen, like I said, they come in new deck order. Let's see if you can try to get through the first deck. Awesome. Just like this, new deck order. In fact, we're going to use a few of these cards. What do you got? We'll just use the spades. Actually, we'll just use the spades up to 10. And put these just right here. Now, let's see. How about we use the hearts today. I think the hearts. Come in here, friend. If you would, go ahead and just take, or use the diamonds. Go ahead and take the diamonds for me, please. Got it. Good job. And mix them up as much as you like. In fact, we're going to try a little something different for you today. If you would. Go ahead and take those for me, please. Mix them up as much as you like. And go ahead and put the little paper clip on them once you've finished shuffling them. Got the idea? Awesome. Good job. Let me know when you finish doing that. Good? Good. Now, we're going to try this. Make this as random as possible. Go ahead and throw those to someone else for me, please. Make sure you catch them, folks. Here we go. You got it? Did you catch those? Who got them? Good job. Go ahead and do me a favor, sir. Go ahead and unpaperclip those and shuffle them up as much as you like, but don't look at the identity of the order of that card. Got the idea? Awesome. And when you feel like you finished enough, if you finish shuffling, just go ahead and put the paperclip back on. All good? All good. Now go ahead and give it to one more person. Good job. Yay! Very nice. It's not a spider, honey. It's not a spider. It's quite all right. Don't worry. It's quite all right. You're doing wonderful. Okay, go ahead and take the paper clip off and shuffle them up as much as you like and stop whenever you want. All good? All good. Good job. Go ahead and paper those clip back up. Wonderful. And Jimmy here, go ahead and throw those to me for me, please. Go ahead. Right there. Just throw them to me. Go ahead. Right there. Right there. That's okay. Quite all right. That's another way to shuffle a deck of cards. That's good, too. Hold on. Ladies and gentlemen, now you would agree, folks, that the order of these cards are completely randomized. You don't know the order, you don't know the order, you don't know the order, and especially I don't know the order. Got the idea? Awesome. In fact, we're going to add one more element, folks. I have an idea. Check it out. We're going to add a little element that I call evidence. Here's the idea. Ladies and gentlemen, I need, your name again? Elaine, do me a favor. I'm just going to go ahead and run my finger down these cards. You say stop whenever you want. Go ahead. Right there at this point? Right there. Ladies and gentlemen, like I said, this is an example of... What is it? I'll show you exactly how. Because, ladies and gentlemen, let's see how this works out. Watch the spades. Because folks, we have the five of spades. That's a good start. Let's see if we can try to get the second card, which is the eight. Hold on. Gets better. How about the ace? Or the ten? Or even the nine? Or even the three? Or even... Check it out, all cards completely. Thank you very much. Good job.